Something keep calling me, keep waking me up in my motherfucking sleep, my nigga. Like, Jay, wake up, Jay. Volition fucked up again, Jay. Wake up, nigga. Big luck. I got a shooter, he looking like baby Santana. He kinda little with some dreadlocks. Blood 19 with a B-match and head tuck. Pull out the AK-47, aim it at you, that's a dick dog. And I get that little nigga wonder real. What is this shit on my head, it's a red dot. And I wouldn't go fucking that bitch, but I'm getting that dope, cause that hoe get a best stop. I'm finna slide on that nigga 3 times with a K, think I'm in a clan. Bitch, I got a clock, now I make a rewind. I got a fuckboy pissing his pants. Man, oh, fucking man. Volition, bro. Are y'all tired of getting shit on, man? Like, I'm just being real, bro. Like, at this point, man, it's like bullying, my guy. It's like motherfucking bullying, bro. It's like, at this point, bro, I feel like I'm bullying you niggas now, bro. You know, like, you guys are getting bitched. You feel me? Y'all are getting bitched. You feel me? Every time I turn around, there's always something about Saints Row. Like, I'm trying to wipe my hands with this shitty-ass, poop-ass game. Trying to wipe my hands with this shit, bro. Trying to throw this bitch in the back of the ditch where it belongs. But just something keep calling me, man. Something keep calling me. Keep waking me up in my motherfucking sleep, my nigga. Like, Jay, wake up, Jay. Volition fucked up again, Jay. Wake up, nigga. I'm like, oh, shit. It's time to shit on these niggas again? How many times do I gotta do this shit? And now you guys fucked up again. And to you niggas that even still playing this game, what the fuck is wrong with you niggas? So, let's talk about it, bro. So, if y'all haven't known, man, I guess Volition, Saints Row, this shitty-ass fucking game, man, company. They dropped that damn DLC. Yeah, that DLC that had a fucking AI that did the trailer, my nigga. An AI voice trailer, bro. The same niggas that ripped you niggas off that you guys paying like $100-something for that extra edition. To for a fucking broke ass piece of shit game that's not even worth $2. it's not even worth on a fucking retail fucking show. Get the fuck up out of here, you feel me? The same motherfucking people, bro, that said fuck the fans, bro. The same motherfucker that got a bitch ass community manager named Steph that called us terrorists. The same motherfuckers that lied, my nigga. That fucking lied and take nothing from when the OG fans wanted, bro. It turned the new Saints Row into a bunch of garbage, my nigga. They just continue to trip on Saints Row 3. The Saints Row 4 to now this current ass motherfucking reboot. And you guys still play these niggas games? Y'all still playing this fucking Saints Row? I don't know if you guys are masochists. I don't know what the fuck wrong with you niggas. What's wrong with you niggas? But hey, I respect the dedication of being complete retarded, my nigga. You know what I'm saying? That's some skill, you feel me, to be completely retarded. But that's besides the motherfucking point. These niggas are so bad. Like, look at this trailer for Saints Row Sunset Spring. Look at the dislike ratio, man. Like I said, I'm just getting. I wanted to make a video yesterday or you know a couple days ago, but I was just getting my receipt. You know, I like to get my receipt before I get into making a video shitting on these niggas. So if y'all didn't know, man, that Shots and Spoons ain't doing too good, man. Hey, Volition, y'all not doing too well. It seems, man, y'all not doing too fucking good, man. Y'all not doing too well. Y'all not doing too good, bro. Look at the dislike on this Sunset on the Sunshine Springs fucking trailer, bro. 900 likes, 1K dislikes, bro. You guys can't get a W. Y'all just take a constant fucking L's, bro. And not only that, bro, these niggas are even begging players, bro. They are begging y'all niggas to give the game another chance, bro. Only a fucking retard is even still playing this game. I'm being real. Only a fucking retard is even giving these niggas another fucking chance, my nigga. Ain't no fucking way. These niggas are down bad. They like some hoe. They like that ex-girlfriend that keeps coming back. That keeps coming at your door, knocking your door, stalking your shit. Oh, please take me back. I made a mistake. Then these niggas are like an ex-girlfriend, my nigga. Like, these niggas just won't give up. These niggas won't give up, bro. Nobody want to play this whack-ass game, my nigga. You guys dug your grave. You're sitting in your shit. You're sending your own shit proud that you created. And now you guys got to sit there and just think. It's thinking that shit, you feel me? Saints Row Dev overhaul everything. Ask fans for another chance. Oh, my motherfucking God, bro. Ain't no fucking way. Now, y'all, the same people that said fuck the haters, right? Y'all said fuck the haters. You got your little whack-ass community manager stuff that should be fired, by the way. Calling fans terrorists, you feel me? And now y'all want us to give y'all another chance. Oh my God, it's fucking hell falling, bro. So you fucked up, then talk shit before the game came out, bro. Haters gonna hate. Remember, we never forget, right? Haters gonna hate. When we was shitting on the game, when we was fucking critiquing it before it came out, telling y'all what was wrong with the game, how y'all should go back to the roots of Saints Row, what makes Saints Row great, what made niggas like, fall in love with Saints Row, the OG niggas that supported this motherfucking game, that made this fucking game regardless of what anybody fucking say. Nigga, we put our fucking landmark on our fucking footprint in this bitch. You know, we gave our critiques when they're doing the trailers and shit, how this game is going to be a flop. We just fucking telling it how it is. You had some hating ass, dick sucking ass niggas coming in the comment section defending the game. Hell, even some crazy niggas still defending to this day, sadly. We was trying to warn niggas not to buy the game. You know, I was one of them. Other niggas was some of them. Kind of niggas not to buy the game, how the game's going to be trash. How this game is going to flop, how this and that, blah, 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 rada, 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 nigga. Nobody took the warning. Volition said, fuck the haters. They seen us as haters. We were just critiquing the game, telling them how it is. But no, we was fucking haters, though. And look how the almighty has fallen, bro. You guys are done. It's time to just pack it up, bro. I ain't gonna lie, Volition. It's time to pack it up. Y'all are going out sad, bro. Like, nigga, go out with some dignity at least, bro. Y'all are sad, nigga. Y'all are fucking sad. You guys are sad. Nobody's giving us another chance, my nigga. You guys are done. There's no way out of this. Done. You're done. You've been done. How long has this game been off for? A year? And it's still dog shit? You guys are still trying to fucking play this dying horse? This shit is dead at this point. It's not even on the left legs. I'm not gonna turn this shit into some beef. I'm gonna keep trying to milk that cow. Turn that bitch to some beef. The bitch is dry out of milk. Ain't no more milk. That bitch don't got no more. You might as well cut that motherfucker up and turn that bitch to a motherfucking taco. Because it's done. The bitch is your ground beef now, my nigga. You either bury that shit or cook it, my nigga, because that shit gonna decay. And y'all are close to decaying, my nigga. As a fucking company, bro. As a fucking company, you're close to decaying, nigga. You're close to decaying, bro. Just as please come out after Central Disastrous Launch, but the game's panned by new fans and critics alike. Judging from these extensive patch notes, it seems the developer Gearbox is pushing to give Saints Row a new lease on life. And a poor launch has managed to pull off in the past. Quote unquote, the team has been hard work at work and bring you a huge set of quality of life improvements. Quality of life improvements, my ass. New features and bug fixes read the patch notes that includes an overhaul of the comeback, making it feel smooth and more bad. And then niggas online. It came out and it still is packed with bugs. It's ass. The DLC is fucking garbage. The antagonist is garbage. Bitch ass cornrow. Hey, it is what it is, bro. You guys fucked up. You guys just lying to your teeth. You trying to fucking get niggas to play this game. Sorry, niggas ain't fucking with it. Niggas ain't falling for it. I ain't falling for it. I ain't touching this shit, bro. Like I said, bro. Anytime it's time to bash this game, bro, I'm always down. I'm always down for the negativity. It is what it is, bro. Anything negative, I'm all for it. You feel me? Hey, that's just what it is, bro. Anything negative, I am all for it, bro. The devs continue to push me to get fans to give Saints for another chance. We improved a lot of stuff. Some of you need to play to really appreciate, especially combat changes. So get back to Central Yes or now. Let us know what you think. Oh, now we're good, boy. We're good. Come back and Central has received a bunch of changes. Mostly, centered on making fights easier and less frustrating. Now, there's zero chance that you'll be able to dodge your melee attacks. It will also be harder for them to hit you while you're crouching. And it will be easier to rub them as they call reinforcements. On top of this, their hit points have been drastically reduced. And a bunch of UI changes will make it easier to tell you're fighting well or not. That's what's a bunch of cap, nigga. Because it's still fucking trash. Nothing about this game has changed, bro. Nothing about Saints Row has changed, bro. It's still dog shit. Volition patches for Saints Row claims players need to play in order to really appreciate the changes. Sorry, bro. You're done, Saints Row. Like I said, bro. Y'all might as well pack it up, bro. Like I said, bro. RP. Y'all niggas been dead. Y'all just going outside at this point, bro. Have some dignity for yourself. Have some fucking dignity, bro. Have some dignity, bro. You guys are going out sad, bro. You're going out sad. You should have listened, man. Over there, y'all niggas should be fired, bro. Y'all should be bankrupt already, bro. Y'all already got, y'all should be done. Y'all need to fire everybody on that team, bro. All you niggas on that worked on Saints Row, all them fucking lame-ass niggas that worked on Saints Row, bro. All them soy boys over there, bro. All them whack-ass woke niggas over there, bro. y'all niggas should have been fired. Y'all should be fired. The whole team needs to be cut. The whole team needs to be cut, bro. Cause you're done. I don't think Volition can come back from this, bro. I think Volition is 100% done. I do not believe they can come back. It is what it is, bro. No way they can come back from this, bro. I don't see it. Unless they, you know, fire everybody, get a whole new fucking team, or get some niggas that, you know, some, or bring the OGs back, my nigga. Unless you bring the OGs back that worked on Central 4 and Central 2, bro, that made the game what it was, my nigga. You feel me? Unless they bring the motherfuckers back or get a new damn team and go back to the roots of what niggas want for Saints, bro. That's probably the only way they could probably revive these niggas. Probably. I said probably. Because at this point, man, I don't think it's no help with these niggas, bro. They ain't heed the warning at first. They ain't heed the warning. They heed the complaint. They ain't heed what niggas wanted. The wish lists and shit like that. They ain't give a fuck about that. They made what the fuck they want to make. They call fans haters. Called us motherfucking terrorists. And look what you got now, bro. You're sending your own shit. You're bagging players to fucking play the game. You're going out sad, bro. You came out with this whack-ass DLC that had an AI doing a trailer. You lazy-ass, fat-ass niggas. And look what happened, bro. Now you're down bad, bro. The game sold terribly. It's barely rated. There's no saving you, niggas, bro. It's just running on shelves, bro. Nobody's touching this game but morons. I'm just gonna keep it real, bro. Now, call you niggas morons because it's the truth, bro. Because you got the same niggas that play these fucking whack-ass games like this, you know, that got no quality of whatsoever, bro. You guys are low-value human-ass niggas, bro. It's y'all fault, too. It's y'all fault that these games continue to be trash. It's y'all fault that these developers continue to scam consumers. You know what I'm saying? They continue to, you know, run over consumers. Think they can do whatever the fuck they want because you niggas continue to get these niggas money. That's just what it is, bro. To niggas stop giving niggas like this money, stand up for what you want. Stand up with your wallet, and you will continue getting mediocrity like this, bro. So and you get, but hey, Volition know firsthand that you just can't fucking tell niggas to fuck off. You can't call niggas haters because when you do that shit, you're putting your fucking one foot in the fucking grave, and now y'all soaking in that fucking grave. You continue to sink. You sink. You're at the bottom of the motherfucking pit. So yeah, man. RP Volition, man. It's time to give it up, bro. It's just time to pack up, go home. It's over, bro. You're done. Hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. Fuck Volition. No, fuck Saints Row. But don't fuck the OGs, my nigga. Always love the OGs. Symbolize that, nigga. And like always, I'm out. Peace. I got it on me for a fuck, nigga. Thinking I'm lacking, bitch. I got a profit to keep. I know some niggas been wanting me go for a minute, but it ain't no stopping in me. They been plotting, but lately just leave me alone. I ain't picking the phone up for no conversations. I just been too on the go, bitch. I do what I want. Can't be tied up with no obligations. And I just pulled off the lot in the drop with no miles on it racing. I'm driving them crazy. I just don't think I could lose at this point. I'm kill Jasper, complain.